I'd really be worried if, as looks to be the case, you have Iraqi political figures named in a context or a connection that can make them politically and physically vulnerable to their adversaries. You know, that just has an utterly chilling effect on the willingness of political figures to talk to us, not just in Iraq, anywhere in the world, and I think a hugely irresponsible step on the part of WikiLeaks.